I packed my dreams away, living in a shell, hiding from myself. There was a time when I was so afraid. I thought I'd reach the end. Baby, that was then. But I am made of more than
couple of the day. So take it away.
Okay. I'm going to give you a kiss and I'm going to get out of the shot and let you take over.
Okay.
Love you.
Love you too. Or many people have contacted me and looking for updates to the caring bridge that my son Joe has so kindly put together. So I thought I'd quickly give you a status report, an update, if you will, on just how we stand right now after 8 weeks. Was it 8 weeks?
Almost. Yeah, not quite 8 weeks.
Okay, well, but let's just say 8 weeks.
There you go.
After 8 weeks of an adventure or a vacation, should we say, at different medical centers around. I wish I had video of the different things that they're putting me through right now, but I don't, and I apologize for that. But the therapies that they're putting me through are occupational therapy, speech therapy, vocational therapy, just one right after another.
Today seems like Friday.
I want you to look tall.
Okay.
You got to look where you're going. The walker seems short. I'm going to have to get a different walker. But, I mean, it was the only one that I could choose from here.
I think it's prettier than the parallel bars.
Me too. All right, let's head for the door, but look at the door.
The only thing is that right foot. There we go.
Yeah.
Or what? Go forward, heel toe, or what? All right. Okay, let's turn around.
Oh.
Can you turn?
I don't know. That might be a challenge.
Can you go sides for me?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, I didn't hear
that. The wheels.
You
I can't say much more to start with other than thank you. Thank you very much for all of the prayers, the well wishes, the good thoughts and prayers that you've sent to me or on my behalf. I hope you know that it's well appreciated, deeply appreciated, and will be forever. I'm happy to report that I've made it back in one piece and am now able to report on an ongoing basis for the last 4 days. There's been a lot going on in my life, and probably too much to bring everybody up to speed on.
You're doing good. Keep going.
A lot of hard work, as you might imagine, to make it down this path, but we're making it. We've come a long way. My sons and my wife and I, as you all know and you're well aware, And it's all, that's appreciated like crazy, but just wanted everybody to know the food here is fantastic. Complete menu, full meals 3 times a day. I was able to get a haircut for the first time in 8 weeks, along with a pedicure of my nails, and try to get spiffed up as much as possible so I look like a human being again.
I think it worked. You look sharp.
How long was the tour? Did you guys want me to see the nice pool down here?
Oh wow, they got a pool?
Yeah.
Whoa. Yeah, I'm moving in, man.
It's a resort, man.
7 cups of coffee.
Regular or decaf?
Regular.
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 Come down here and eat if you want.
I don't have any
fish. I don't either.
Oh.
Look at this nice piano over here.
Yeah. Well, what was the part?
Piano to the left.
That's so cool.
Yeah. Nice.
Play the piano on hand.
So you're a big art fan? Yeah, I mean, I like modern art. I like different, decorating. Like, the biggest decorating is on the front. I mean, that was really cool. You know, even in an apartment.
See the pool, guys? Isn't that nice?
Different stuff. There's certain art that I don't like.
My craving?
Yeah. If you could have anything tomorrow, what would it be?
Good question. I get everything, you know, I want right now. Let me think, okay. Huh?
Sushi.
Sushi. Yeah.
Yeah.
Sushi.
High on the list. Very good.
Yeah.
How about something to drink?
Beer.
Yeah. Yeah, that was a little predictable there.
Yeah.
I had to decide, was I gonna play it safe or look somewhere deep inside?
What do you miss the most about home?
Being there.
There you go. Yeah, I thought maybe you might say that.
Update on my status. The last 5 days, I've been here at Lakeview Village for 5 days now. They've all kind of run together and moved pretty quickly. I'm starting to get into a routine now, the past day or so, that it is made things a little bit easier, a little bit more convenient. My right leg strength is about halfway up to 100%. My right arm strength is zero right now. And of course I've got a bunch of other complications that mix in with that, the whole bag, but I'm looking forward to going home, of course. And on the way home to the completing the open heart surgery that is scheduled, and hopefully can add that to my list of things to do.
Sled stop. Okay, hang on. Okay, we're gonna lock your wheelchair brake.
Let's do.
Oh, we gotta unlock this.
Yeah.
Okay, now, we need you to, with your left hand, reach across.
So clearly your speech and language skills are returning. I understand that you're still a little off. Things are a little bit foggy from time to time, but that's all right. It's good to hear your voice. Good to talk to you. So show off a little bit. Tell everybody what's today's date.
Shit.
All right.
March 23rd.
All right, very good.
2011.
So what activity are you most looking forward to doing when you get out of here?
Yeah, what would that be? What I'm looking forward to most for the activity for the future is just coming, being able to come home and lead a normal life again, or as close to a normal life again as what I left 8 weeks ago.
So have the occupational, physical, and other therapists given you any kind of feedback as to your progress?
Well, so far they've been very pleased with the progress that's been made, better than expected and better than hoped for, including even the right arm. They haven't given up totally on the disability associated to my.
You've come a long way, and I'm glad that you're here of all places, because this seems like a really good place. And they always say this is where the work starts. What you did in the hospital was easy compared to what they do here. So I'm glad that
you're here. Makes it divine.
Really?
Can you slide it? Stop just for a minute. Can you move the shoulder? Slide it forward.
One.
Okay. See if you can stop.
Yes.
See if you can slide.
Well, try to slide it forward.
All right, so focus on this right arm. Can you slide it?
We'll see how hard you work for me.
I thought I am sliding.
You are sliding it.
You opened.
But now it's back. Can you slide it forward?
Okay.
Your arm.
Yeah.
Hang on. Okay. Stop just for a minute.
Good day for you.
Now you're pivoting.
Yeah,
keep pivoting around.
Okay.
Now here, can you help lift this up onto the bar?
Okay,
I want you to stop, and I want you to face this way. We're going to do something else.
But anyway, you've fallen into a routine now that is starting to get smoother and smoother, and less and less complications are involved as it gets smoother. So I look forward to the day when I can cross this next bridge and get the open heart surgery done and move on and cross that bridge that takes me to the land of a new life.
Okay, can you do it here? Yeah. Okay, now we're gonna step left.
Yeah.
So we're gonna side step.
See, I do too. Mm-hmm. Cheerios with bananas.
Yeah. Try to slide this.
Yeah.
I love it. Yeah. All right.
Now you're
going to
hold
keep
it.
Step left. Step left. Turn the door knob.
Okay.
Here, I'm going to hold this. Okay. I'm going to turn. We're going to do the other way. Step left. Okay. Now, let's pivot back around. So face your son. Look at him. Look at your son. Okay, with your left hand, reach back for the bar.
If you want me to.
There it is. Okay, we're going to pivot back.
Only if you have time.
Okay. Now, help me with this right arm.
Up here.
Huh? All right, now, get a slide better. I want you to be good and tall. Look tall. Okay. Let's step a left again.
Yeah. Pull it. Shores up. There you go.
There you go. All right, I gotcha. Okay. Now, is your arm kind of try to bring this the right arm with you when you come? Okay, step and focus on this.
Real good.
They vacuum in your bake shop down there.
Okay, now we're going to walk right. We're going to step right.
And thanks for all your prayers, good wishes, love. Support. It was once said that this was not the end. It's not even the beginning of the end, but it is the end of the beginning.
Try to turn the tide and find the strength to take that step. This is my love. I am breathing in the moment. smile.